Okay, let's go to chapter 4. Start run.
Do you think there's even a school to go back to? It's probably buried in like 50 feet of snow. Humans and elves must join forces to defeat Mr. Hanky. Snow days are great, but they can't last.
I get to fight Mr. Hanky. This is crazy. How's the game so far? I'm on chapter 4, dude, and I'm doing this solo on normal difficulty. It's actually decently difficult. I'm enjoying it quite a bit, though. I'm about to fight Mr. Hanky. I'm in chapter 4 now, so there's only one more chapter after this.
Huh, no one's here. Oh well, choose your cards. We'll need all the bullshit we can to defeat Mr. Hanky.
Let's go ahead and make your picks, and we'll see if the other team arrives. Okay, well, I don't know how much longer we can wait.
Thirsty Cleaver. Your max HP drops by 45%, but your air slam heals 6 on hit. No. Fire Elemental. The wand deals 50% more damage, but you will be set on fire over time. Now, this is something I just had at Legendary, and that done a lot of damage to Stan. Air slam becomes a radial blast that does 4 damage within 4 meters. Actually, we'll do that. Shockwave, yes. Pardon me, Miss Devil May Cry, but after the last one, like, man, I played one of the Devil May Cry's, but I can't remember which one it was. I think it was just the Devil May Cry. I think it was the PS4. Was it like a remake or like a redo? I don't know what it was, but it was okay. Summon some minions from Chaos Minions to fight for you. You know what? Let's try that. I haven't had that card yet.
Nice, very nice. Stuck on that. Good choice. We're sure to win now. And then this snow day will finally be over and we can all go back to school. Ha ha! Surprise! If you want to get to Mr. Hanky, you're going to
go through me.
God damn it, Cartman, what are you doing?
I'm finally going to
always Cartman.
Dreamt of, Cam. A life with no skin. Mr. Hanky is ruining South Park. We can't keep living like this. Don't worry, you won't be living much longer anyways. Mr. Hanky has given me the power of dark magic, and I'm going to use it to destroy you guys!
Yeah.
Sorry, new kid. I'm totally betraying you now. Honestly, you should have seen this coming.
I did, believe me.
Behold,
I saw this coming.
Grand wizard. Swords! You get stale-ass cheesy poofs. Arrow barrage. Poison weapons. Suck my balls! With me and my dark army in control, we never have to go to school again! You should be thanking me!
I fucking knew Karma was onto something. We have to stop him. Something about this doesn't feel right, but we gotta respect the process.
Hang on one second here. Let me,
No, kid, don't let Carmen get away.
Okay. Let's see here. Make your way through the backyards. Yep, I was about to say, am I going to miss anything? And I almost missed that. But that does do a decent radius. I like that. I haven't watched any gameplay of this, but I have looked up and or I have read some reviews, and they said this is the best weapon in the game is the axe. They said it doesn't compare to everything else. This axe is just the best weapon in the game. But I never watched any gameplay because I didn't want
to.
Didn't want to spoil the game for me.
Dark matter? Oh, now that is bullshit.
Hmm. towards the rooftops, ice snipers!
That's impossible. The rules say no ice magic. Don't you get it? Carmen is breaking the rules. Well, that's just not fair.
That's not fair. Carmen always breaks the rules. Cartman never follows through goals. I can see why this is the best weapon in the game. It does quite a bit of damage and... Oh shit. You guys do that, I'm gonna take some cheesy poofs. Anything back here that's hidden? Chop them up. I mean, yeah, you can just sit there and spin on top of them, and it just does that much damage. Yeah, I can see why this is the best weapon in the game. Yeah, 7 damage, and plus once I upgrade my attacks, do more damage. Yeah, that'll easily knock out anybody in a few hits. Let's see what this does. Really liking the music in this game too, honestly. Yo, Henrietta, let me see what you got for me. Raises the rarity of the Shockwave card from 4 to 4.5. Grants 20 dark matter. No, I kind of want to do this.
More power, always good.
4 damage to 4.5 damage, like, or 4.5 radius. You know, why not? I'm really excited to see also like the DLC they plan to add for this, like the expansions and everything, like all the weapons and the maps and everything. I'm really curious to see where they go. Because they have 26 seasons worth of shit they could go back through and just add whatever. There's a cannon here, but what can it shoot? I didn't see any ice unless it's on this side. No. You know, that toilet paper. All right, let's make our way through the town. Wait, I went the opposite direction, but there's a trash can here. Let me get this. I'm very excited to try Henrietta's horde mode as well on this. Where the fuck do I go? Oh, this way. What's the sounds? Anywhere to go. Oops.
Careful, new kid. Dark matter makes these enemies stronger than anything you fought before.
Let me go. Run up. Yeah, that's a little OP. Just a small bit.
Bullshit.
Laser swords. Oh, they got lightsabers. Or one of them does, anyway. Okay, there's that. Let's hit this. Let's see what power goes up. Shockwave gives up the power too. Pick the lock. I will in just a second. Let's make sure I get everything in this map. Oh, here's where the cannon can shoot. Where's the cannon at? It was way back there. I don't even remember where. Let me see. Keep out. Let's get all this shit. Where is the cannon? Yeah, I'm... Shit, I want to hit it, but where was the cannon at? There's ice there, too. Cannon was all the way back here, was it not? Yeah, see, there's the cannon. I'll try to hit it, see what happens. Hello, Henrietta. How am I supposed to get up here? There we go. I can see it from here. Got it. I don't know how I'm supposed to hit the other one unless that's another cannon that it just... Might be, actually. Let's go look and see. Here's what I hit. I don't know how the cannon's supposed to hit that other one, though. I don't understand. Unless I'm supposed to just aim for this one and it would maybe hit the other. I mean, I'll try that really fast. But if not, then I'll just continue on. I'm curious to know what's in that. How did my team die back here? Like, what the hell did they run into? There's no enemies here. What the fuck? How did they die? There's one. What the fuck? How did they die? They've defeated all the enemies up this way, and somehow they're dead. They just keep dying. The hell? Hit it. Didn't actually think that would work, if I'm honest, but I hit it. Oh, no, it didn't. Okay. Not worth going back and doing it again.
Don't even bother resisting me, you guys. You're playing by my rules now.
No, please don't kill me. Just stay in my circle. Please don't die. Please don't die. Please don't die. Don't die. Don't die. Don't die. Don't die. Don't die. There are three. Get in my circle, dumbass. We're going to lose because he got an... Oh, no. I got out. Oh my god, that was close. That was close.
Well, who could have seen the Grand Wizard betraying us? What a surprise.
Okay, I see how I can hit that ice thing now, though. Just gotta find a cannonball. See if there's one nearby. If there's not, then we'll just continue forward because I don't want to spend too much time on this cannon thing. There's one. But any advantage I can get, I'll take. So let's try to hit this cannon. Hit this ice. Pretty sure it's always like a power up. No, it's just to keep out this time. I'll take it. There was dark matter up there. There we go. Sweet. Let's see. Bond flame travels 50% farther and recharges 10% faster. And bubble projectile deals 8 damage to the attacker. One casts lightning. I think I'm going to do this.
You got it, Bob.
That's
yeah,
the one.
There we go.
I bid thee farewell. Keep going, you guys.
We continue on. Is there anything up here hidden? Nope. Let me hit this. Give me some cheesy poofs. Fill the paper. That works too. Here we go. During the crossroads, keep traveling through South Park. Search for Cartman.
You found some real treasure here, fellas.
This is just getting an extra card. Good. There'll be some extra stuff back here. There we go. Okay. 25% faster reload times. Okay. Or reload instead of 20. I like it. Toilet paper. More toilet paper and dark matter. The toilet paper. Linger. The whirlwind is 100% times bigger and does 18 more damage and pulls enemies in. Ooh. Let's upgrade that. Yes.
That looks pretty good.
I will take that.
Nice to chat without all the hustle and bustle of battle for once, huh, new kid? Hey, we're back at Main Street. Sure feels different without Stan trying to axe murder us.
Reach the end of Main Street. Okay, let me. Oh, I don't need cheesy poofs. Can't get on top of the buildings, okay. Can't cheese it and try to get on top of the buildings.
Oh, god damn it. He's got necromancers. Necromancers? We banned those ages ago. You gotta kill those necromancers, dude, or they'll just keep reviving the guys that you knocked out.
I can see why this weapon's a little OP. Now that I can suck people in and just sit there and damage them. Easy. Grab these toilet paper just in case Cartman isn't at this street and I have to go again. I have some upgrade material for my cards.
I took you in when you were new to town, new kid. Is this how you repay me?
You got the Necromancer. There we go. Bullshit. Misfire.
How dare you oppose the Grand Wizard?
Pick up two archers. Okay. There's a card at the gate. But I'm getting all this toilet paper. It's gonna be useful. I like how Mr. Hanky's the enemy in this too. Kind of different. I would have never thought Mr. Hanky the Christmas Pooh being in it, being the villain. Cartman's obvious, but Hanky, that's new. That's different.
Were those necromancers? Maybe this will even the odds.
The same bubble will last one more second and you deal 20 more damage when you're in it. Reflects projectiles at 16. Okay.
So
we're gonna do this.
How do you like it now? Excellent selection.
Do that.
See you soon. Keep going, you guys.
I don't have two bars of health. Snow Day! What's up, David? How you doing today, buddy? I don't have two bars of health. I've used the dark matter in the upgrade system to get myself more health. I'm not sure I can see it from this screen. Let me see. No, I can't. I'll have to show you once I get back to the back to Cartman's backyard. I'll show you exactly where you do it.
There you are, Cartman. New kid's going to ruin the game again, you guys. Don't trust him. You have no one to blame for this but yourself, Cartman. After him!
You guys want to fight? There you go. Ah, damn.
Okay, now? Well, I was worried.
Glad you're having a good... You're doing great, David. Always good to hear. Go. The cheesy poofs. A little paper.
You've left me no choice, new kid.
Why don't you quit running, Eric, and face me?
Mom, the new kid's trying to ruin
my God.
I just need to dab on a little more Christmas magic.
Oh my God.
Hey, yeah! Eric is just the sweetest.
How did the adults get access to dark matter? This sucks.
Well, technically, we never wrote any rules about the adults playing or not.
For my little Eric. Don't hurt my poopsikins.
The cursed bloodline. Need health. Thank you. Thank you so much. I want that move you're using now, the spinning move, like the axe spinning move, the whirlwind. A very good attack. Okay, I can go now. Let's see what they get. Where do I get the whirlwind move? You gotta have the axe. So you have to go through and beat Stan, which happens in chapter 3. Damn. Come on, team. I'm almost up. Please don't die. Please revive me. Thank you. Here we go. Boom. That should be all the enemies, yes? No, there's one more over here. Holy shit. Need health. Some cheesy poofs. Thank you, I appreciate it. Oh, no problem, buddy. No problem. I'm not seeing any more spots for cheesy poofs, which is not good. Oh, here's something. There's some cheesy poofs. Didn't heal me completely, but it's still a little bit more health than what I had. Some cheesy poofs. Here we go. Back, even though you're a bot, and I don't know why you're still dead. Okay. Can't play, wait to play this game with me? Yeah, dude. Anytime. Okay, can you guys get out of combat? Ooh, got a power up. Ooh, okay. 45 more damage while it's up. Okay. Dead. Thank God. Get me out of here. Napalm, flame leaves fire patches that last 3 seconds. Blood reflects projectile, uncommon. When depleted, the wand drops a Molotov that deals 14 damage on. Yeah, let's do that one. I haven't done that one yet.
Hope that's more to your liking. I've had my eye on that one myself. See you next time.
Here we go. Pike to Cartman. Confront his misdeeds. Hey, it's the DLC bus.
It's all the dark matter. It's made the adults super shitty.
Laser swords, oh fuck. Those do so much damage. The high ground. I like that. That's pretty cool. Little Star Wars reference. Like it. So much for the heals. Is this the new South Park game? It sure is, One Wing. It sure is, buddy. I wish I could find Henrietta again. Let's continue up the path. Is it single player? It's single player and it's four player co-op.
You don't want to go down that
road. I remember that guy. Oh, there she is. Replenish one bullshit. Grant 20 dark matter. What is my bullshit this time? What is the 20 dark matter? Because I don't remember what my bullshit is. Is it the summon minions? It is the summon minions. I haven't used it but once. So we will just take the 20 dark matter. Oh my god. The giant Cartmans. Here he is.
For me, Mr.
Four player co-op. Yes, four player co-op.
And now I can do this.
Oh my god.
Awesome! Doesn't it look just like me, you guys? But we're both super buff. Get him, giant me!
Screw you guys!
Oh fuck yeah, go me! Whoa!
Off, dude.
Yeah, you like that? Bubble, suck on these meteors. Just give up. Summon Meteor Shark.
Holy shit.
Just give up. Just try and get through this.
I'm gonna lose. Maybe not.
Yeah. Meteor storm. See that?
Ah, player one. I'm sure someone will pick you up anytime now.
On player three. Over here. Thank you. Thank you. Okay. Get in my circle, please.
Oh, fuck yeah, go me.
Let's see where I'm at. There we go.
Totally suck on these meteors.
Revive.
Yeah. Ah. Shields up. I summon Meteor Star. Ah, we totally kicked your ass. Bubble shield, go. Just give up. Check this out, new kid.
Where the little kid fat turd go? There they are.
Meteor storm. New kids, you have disobeyed the Grand Wizard. And by the laws of Zaron, I may dispose of you as I please. I'm so fucking buff.
How's the frame rate holding up on PlayStation? It hasn't dropped at all. Sorry, I'm very focused on this boss battle. Dead.
You can't hit us. No, 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 no. Rah! Just give up.
Good.
Meteor storm.
Fuck. I'm gonna die. Come on.
Yeah.
Come on up.
Oh, fuck yeah, go me. I summon Meteor Shark.
Yes, get the other two up. Thank you.
Yeah.
Wait, I can do this. I'm dumb. Why didn't I do that to begin with?
I'm so fucking buff. can't hit me. Oh no, which one is the real Grand Wizard?
They played a foam weapons card. You can't do close range attacks, do minus damage.
Eat fireball. God damn it, new kid, knock it off. Oh, fuck yeah, go me. Bubble shield, go. Burn, new kid.
Boss battled. It's not easy.
Yeah, you like that?
We almost got him. Yes, there we go. Oh, that was close. Yes. Oh, just one more chapter. Oh, man. That was close. So close. Holy shit, that was close. Oh, glad I didn't have to do that over, because that was a long mission. How many chapters does the game have? Five. Five chapters. And I've done four.
So, cool. Back to the game, I guess. I believe we're about to join forces in battle of Mr. Hanky, right?
Fuck you, Cartman. We're not playing with you anymore.
Yeah, you tried to kill us with dark matter. You're out of the game. Well, except you can't kick me out of the game because I'm the Grand Wizard.
So?
So you're gonna need my help.
We know you're not gonna help because you still don't want to go back to school.
He's right, you were pretty adamant about not wanting to go back to school. Well, I changed my mind. The truth is, none of this is my fault. I think we all know whose fault it is.
Yeah, it's my fault.
Shit show of rules breaking, and I got caught up in it just like Stan did, and just like the new kid does all the time. But we have to find Mr. Hanky and stop this storm.
Maybe Eric feels bad and wants to redeem himself. We should let him play. He just wants to join us so he can betray us again.
I want to join you because that's the ruse. The losing clan has to join forces with whoever defeated them, right? That's your rule, Kyle.
True.
And I understand how important rules are because
this game's a lot of fun. The game might be short, but it has a lot of replayability.
Enough talk. We have to take Mr. Hanky.
It's made to be played over and over. It's a roguelike, so.
Come on, I'm, look that door